Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Today I have bring a new topic that is a special. What is coronavirus and how to be we safe from this virus? Here we should know first what is coronavirus. Here it is the viruses, the types of virus. There are many different kinds and some cause disease. A newly identified type has caused a recent outbreak of a respiratory illness now called COVID-19 that started in China. COVID means coronavirus disease, 19 means 2019, which is started in China. And also we know about the how is COVID-19 spread. Basically, the COVID-19, which is recent information indicates, COVID-19 may be passed from the person to person. There are still a lot of unknowns, including how contagious it might be. So, the spread of this new coronavirus is being monitored by the Center for Disease Control, that is CDC, and the World Health Organization. And the health organizations like Johns Hopkins across the globe. On 30th January, the World Health Organization declared the COVID-19 outbreak a public health emergency in our world. And how did this new coronavirus spread to humans? First of all, it appeared in Wuhan, a city in China, in December 2019. Although health officials are still tracing this exact source of this new coronavirus, early hypothesis thought it may be linked to a seafood market in Wuhan, China. Means the seafood, they're taking the food that is from seafood. And some people who visited the market developed viral pneumonia caused by the new coronavirus. A study that came out from 25th January this year notes that the individual with the first reported case became ill on 1st of December 2019 and had no link to the seafood market. Investigations are ongoing as to how the coronavirus, what is the incubation period for COVID-19. COVID-19 incubation period, it is the 14 days of exposure to this virus. And what are symptoms of COVID-19? Here, the symptoms, they are cough, fever, shortness of breath. In rare cases, COVID-19 can lead to severe respiratory problems, kidney failure, or also death. If you have a fever or any kind of respiratory difficulty such as coughing or shortness of breath, call your doctor or a healthcare provider and explain your symptoms over the phone before going to the doctor's office, urgent care facility or emergency room. And also over the phone, be sure to tell them if you have traveled outside the country in the last 14 days, particularly in countries affected by COVID-19 like China, Iran, Italy, Japan, and South Korea. Also, be sure to tell them if you suspect you have been close or within 6 feet of someone who has COVID-19 for an extended period. Your healthcare provider or emergency room still will recommend next steps. Have a great day.